Easy. What?
What?
Oh, you're not a part of it.
Shit.
Talk to me. I like the bubble. Man, pull out this beef in the hole.
Chat, yeah, very last video. Chat, guys, guys, look.
Fuck,
cover because that's just so tanky.
Jack, can you play Valorant with me? I need friends, please.
Please. Yo, this guy's whole fucking basement is a money shaft.
Yeah.
doing?
Deja vu? Deja vu. Deja vu.
Design animatronics. Thank you.
feminine.
Oh.
mummy.
I guess I didn't. I guess.
Saxenda should not be used with other GLP-1 receptor agonist medicines. Saxenda should not be used during pregnancy. Do not share needles or pens. Do not use needles. Do not take Saxenda if you have a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer, multiple fibrillation syndrome type 2, or if you are allergic to Saxenda. Stop taking Saxenda and get medical help right away if you have lumbar swelling, neck, or stomach pain, itching, rash, trouble, or swelling of your face. Serious side effects may happen, including pancreatitis, gallbladder problem, and don't take Saxenda with type 2 diabetes medicines such as sulfonylureas or insulin may have increased risk of blood sugar. Children 12 years and older without type 2 diabetes taking Saxenda may have risk of low blood sugar. Tell your healthcare provider if you feel your heart racing about the rest. Depression or thoughts of suicide may occur. Call your healthcare provider right away if you have any mental changes. Common side effects in adults are nausea, diarrhea, constipation, vomiting, injection site reaction, low blood sugar, headache, upset stomach, tiredness, dizziness, stomach, and changes in lipase levels. Additional common side effects in children are fever and gastroenteritis. Some side effects can lead to dehydration, which may cause kidney problems. Tell your healthcare provider about your efforts to lose weight and keep it off, and ask about adding FDA-approved Saxenda.